Good morning again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Investors Group Field for our Midget League Championship game. Introducing our Falcons Football Club. Coming out of the North Tunnel, Falcons led by number one, Ryan Hassar. Number two, Damian Jacobs. Number five, Alex Grace. Number six, Joel Gobel. Number seven, Ben Barham. Number eight, Imatope Lewin. Number nine, Colin Monio. Number 11 for the Falcons, Reese Dirksen. Number 12, Jacob Gardner. And number 13, Colin Pantos. Number 15 for the Falcons, Joshua Zamonski. Number 17, Mason Storts. And at number 21, Joseph Wilson. Number 22, Mohamed Mansure. Number 24, Miguel Fouillard. Number 25, Nolan Taves. And number 26, Dylan Tangay. Number 28, Noah Barley. Number 30, Dominic Nichols. Starting at number 32 for the Falcons, Ethan Carrion. Number 33, Taylor Campbell. Number 34, Gabe Lesage. And number 36, Brett Early. Number 38, Gabrielle Robichaud. Number 40, Phoenix Lowen. Number 41, Matthew Bruno. And number 42, Lucas Cornelson. Number 43, Nicholas Pollock. Number 44, Calvin Nave Williams. Number 45, Lucas Wood. Number 50, Matthew Galuga. Number 54, Christopher Fomet. Number 55, Luke Pankratz. Number 56, Colin Cypher. Number 57, Brighton Kwiatek. And number 58, Kayan Kwiatek. Number 60, Sheldon Reddy. Number 65, Dylan Gross. And at number 66 for the Falcons, Jesse Heckman. Starting at number 68, Robert Morin. Number 69, Anthony Vieira. Number 75, Dawson Waldner. Number 80, Carter Kutsan. Number 85, Matthew Taves. And number 87, Jaden Felix. Number 88, Darius Stranger. Number 90, Jesse Claverkamp. Number 92, Nathan Ruman. And at number 94, Kamal Bouchari. Number 98, Liam Sobering. And number 99, Kyle Bailey, your Falcons Football Club. And for the home team, San Vitale Mustangs, led by number one, Matthew Prescott. Number two, Kyle Logan. Number three, Riley DeRoche. Number four, Bennett Finney. teams, if you could please assemble along the sidelines. Ladies and gentlemen, football fans, please rise, remove your hats for our singing of our national anthem. Anthem singer for today, Tamara Cook.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love, in all thy sons command, with glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God, keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for stand on guard for thee.
Let's get ready for some football. Introducing today's game day officials. At referee, we have Art McAvoy. Umpire, Grant Wookert. Down judge, Damian Lacasse. Line judge, Scott Olofsson. Back umpire, J.P. Chorney. Timers, Don Van Ash, Donna Beauchamp. And supervisor, Ron Halleck. Stick crew for today, Larry Dreho, Paul Yabuka, and Curtis Palmer. Kickoff by Falcons, number 11, Reese Dirksen. Returned by St. Michel Mustangs, number 86, Riley Mickelson. He's knocked out of bounds by Falcons, number 50, Matthew Galuga. Kyle Logan in at quarterback for the Mustangs, handing off the ball to number 22, Braden Stubbs. Short gain on the play. He's met in the gap by Falcons number 57, Brighton Kwiatuk. Actually looks like a gain of 6 yards. Second down and 4. Mustangs number 28, Brendan Morasti, taking the ball to the outside. He's brought down to the turf by Falcons number 41, Matthew Bruneau. Mustangs mobilizing their punt unit into punt for the Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown. Pumped by Mustangs, number 7, Owen Brown. Returned by Falcons, number 80, Carter Kutzen. He's knocked out of bounds by St. Michel Mustangs, number 5, Rael Ross. Mustangs offense will begin from their own 50-yard line. Sorry, Falcons offense will begin. Ryan Hassari in at quarterback for the Falcons, handing off the ball to number 11, Reese Dirksen. That's good for a first down. Dirksen taken out of bounds by Mustangs, number 21, Austin Heppenstall. Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen, taking the ball through the traffic. He's met by St. Michel Mustangs number 44, Blaze Prince. 2 yard gain of the play, second down and 8. Carter Kutzen again taking the ball. He's hauled down by Mustangs number 52, Clayton Antimus. And looks like the referee's calling for a measurement. Football fans would like to direct your attention to the scoreboard ads, as Football Manitoba would like to thank our championship weekend sponsors. Special thanks to our gold level sponsors, Finish First Football and Prairie Mobile. Looks like it'll be third down and about six chain links. Ryan Hassar follows the center, number 99, Kyle Bailey, to secure the first down. Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen, taking the ball. He's brought down by Mustangs number 99, Lucas Davidiuk. Hassar complete to Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen. Dirksen wrapped up quickly by Simtel Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Belois. That'll be good for a Falcons first down. Hassar complete to the sidelines to Falcons number 87, Jalen Felix. Tackle made by Mustangs number 12, Paul Bahiga. Second down, 1 yard to go. Falcons number 1, Ryan Hassar, spending a little too long in the pocket. He's brought down, sack going to Mustangs number 38, Gregory Zeaton.
Timeout, Falcons.
Football Manitoba would like to recognize the support of Football Canada. Football Canada, the national sport organizing body for the great sport of football in our country. From playground to stadium, Football Canada supports their players, coaches, and administrators. Football Manitoba would also like to thank Heavy Metal Design. Heavy Metal Design for all of your team rings, custom jewelry designs, and jewel school jewelry needs, because a champion does not settle for second best. Visit heavymetaldesign.com or call Corey at 204-992-9609. Proud supporter of the Midget League of Football. Hassar complete to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen. He's close to the first down marker. We'll see what the measurement's going to be. Tackle was made by Mustangs number 21, Austin Heppenstall. Looks like that's good for a first down. First and 10 for the Falcons from the Mustang 11. Hand off up the middle to Falcons number 7, Ben Barham. Knocked down by Mustangs number 38, Gregory Zeaton. Good for 2 yards. Run SR looking into the end zone. Pass incomplete. It'll be 3rd down and 7 for the Falcons. Hassar's pass incomplete. That'll be a turnover on downs. Mustangs offense will take over deep in their own end. Mustangs number 2, Kyle Logan, breaking a tackle, looking for receiver number 1, Matthew Prescott. Passing complete. Kyle Lowe looking for receiver number 14, Riley Ho, passing complete. Close cover provided by Falcons number 12, Jacob Gardner. That'll be 3rd down, 10 yards to go for the Mustangs. And Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown, electing to take a knee, surrendering the 2-point safety. Football Manitoba would like to make everyone aware of our upcoming winter break camps. Are you a football player and want to get advanced training in the sport you love? Interested in getting started, but joining a team is daunting. Well, winter is coming, and so are the Football Manitoba Winter Tackle and Flag Development Camps, including the 6 new flag football camps and with a mini tournament for new and existing players. Register today as there are limited spots available. For more details, visit www.footballmanitoba.com. Following the safety, Falcons offense fielding the ball from their own 35. Hassar complete to Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen. He's tripped up by Simitel Mustangs number 52, Clayton Antimus. Ball went that time to Falcons number 7, Ben Barham. He's caught by San Mateo Mustangs number 99, Lucas Davidiuk, with the tackle. Third down, less than a yard. Ryan Hassar pushing forward following his center, number 98, Liam Sobering, for the Falcons' first down. Falcons number 1, Ryan Hassar, tucks the ball and runs. He's brought down by San Mateo Mustangs number 52, Clayton Antimus. Hassar complete out to the sidelines to number 11, Reese Dirksen. He's quickly hauled down by San Mateo Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Beloise. Punt by Falcons, number 11, Reese Dirksen, returned by San Mateo Mustangs, number 21, Austin Heppenstall. Heppenstall escorted out of bounds by Falcons, number 45, Lucas Wood. And we've got a flag behind the play.
Holding, safe and sound, number 16, 10-yard penalty, be first down.
Loose ball in the exchange. Looks like it's covered up by Mustangs number 2, Kyle Logan. Flag at the line of scrimmage.
Offside, save and tell number 5. Head penalty is declined. Be second down.
Offside charge against the Mustangs. Kyle Logan looking for Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs on the screen. Ball knocked away by Falcons number 41, Matthew Bruneau. It'll be third down and 11. Punt by Simmental Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown. Returned by Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen. Tackle was made by Simmental Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. And we've got a flag behind the play.
Contacting the kicker, Falcons number 7. It's a 10-yard penalty. Repeat third down.
Ball pitched out to Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. He's caught behind the line of scrimmage by Falcons number 45, Lucas Wood. Flags all over the place for early movement at the line of scrimmage. We'll find out who the guilty party is in just a moment. And football fans, keep an eye out for Football Manitoba volunteers selling 50-50 tickets in the stands. 5 tickets for $5. And the draw will take place during the fourth quarter of this game. Good luck.
Legal procedure, Falcons number 69, 5-yard penalty. Falcons number 57, a 5-yard penalty, remains first down.
Ryan Hassar complete to number 11, Reese Dirksen. Dirksen knocked down by Simmental Mustangs number 86, Riley Mickelson. Falcon players shaken up on the field, and we've got a flag in the play. Finish First Football is a proud supporter of Football Manitoba. Are you looking to keep your child active during the winter? Want them to be coached by current and former CFL players? Then join the Manitoba Selects travel football team going to Saskatchewan this January 2018. Get started today for only $75 at finishfirstfootball.com. Heavy Metal Design is also a proud supporter of Football Manitoba. Heavy Metal Design for all your team rings, jewelry, custom jewelry designs, and school jewelry needs. Because a champion does not settle for second best. Visit HeavyMetalDesign.com or call Corey at 204-992-9609. Proud supporter of the Midget Football League of Manitoba. That's Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen, coming off with the assistance of his teammates. Yard penalty assessed on the play brings the ball down to the Mustangs at 19-yard line. Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen, 2 yard gain in the play, wrapped up by Mustangs number 44, Blaze Prince. Falcons number 2, Damian Jacobs on the jet. He's contained in by St. Vital Mustangs number 25, Barrett Friesen, and then hauled down by St. Vital Mustangs number 44, Blaze Prince. Third down, 8 yards to go. Ryan Hussar complete on the sidelines to Falcons number 87, Jaden Felix. That's good for a Falcons first down. It'll be first and goal for the Falcons from the Mustangs 3 yard line. Short yardage situation, ball going to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen. He's caught at the line of scrimmage by St. Vital Mustangs at number 38, Gregory Zeaton. Second down and goal from the 2. Hand off to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen, finding a seam for the Falcons touchdown. Single point convert put through the uprights by Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen. Finish First Football, proud supporter of Football Manitoba. Are you looking to keep your child active during the winter? Want to keep them coached by current and former CFL players? Then join Manitoba Select's travel football team, going to Saskatchewan this January 2018. Get started today for only $75 at finishfirstfootball.com. Don't be a Joe and go train with the pros, where hard work beats talent. Kickoff by Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen, returned by Simtel Mustangs number 1, Matthew Prescott. Number Falcons under the tackle, led by number 41, Matthew Bruneau.
Falcons number 11, 15-yard penalty, first down.
Assessed against the Falcons, advances the ball to the Falcons' 50-yard line. Ball going to Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. Tripped up by Falcons number 44, Calvin Nave Williams. Gain of 4. Seminole Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, finding a seam for the first down. Tackle made by Falcons, number 45, Lucas Wood. Seminole Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, bouncing the ball to the outside. He's wrapped up by Falcons, number 42, Lucas Cornelson. Gain of 9 on the play, second down, less than a yard. Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs, the ball carrier. Number of Falcons in on the stop. Pack being led by Falcons number 41, Matthew Bruneau. Spot being lined up by the referee. Looks like we're getting a measurement in the play. Football fans, please check out the championship weekend merchandise up at the customer service area. Limited inventory is available. You can purchase online and pick up at a later date. Championship weekend hoodies, shirts, and scarves are available for sale. Measurement comes up short of the first down. It'll be third down in inches. Simmental Mustangs, number 28, Brandon Morasti takes the ball, following Mustangs, number 55, center Matthew Nadeau, to secure the first down. So the Mustangs, number 28, Brandon Morasti, forging ahead for a short gain. Simmental Mustangs number 14, Riley Ho taking the ball. He stopped short of the first down marker. Number of Falcons in on the tackle, led by number 12, Jacob Gardner. Three-point field goal successfully kicked by Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown. Following the field goal, Falcons offense fielding the ball from their own 35. Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen on the jet. He is caught for a loss by St. Vital Mustangs number 1, Matthew Prescott. Ryan Hassar complete to Falcons number 2, Damian Jacobs. Jacobs taking it all the way into the end zone. There is a flag trailing behind the play.
Legal contact. Defense number 17, that penalty will be declined. It's touchdown.
Penalty against Mustangs. Penalty is declined. Falcons touchdown. Single point convert put through the uprights by Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen. Football Manitoba Hall of Fame is a sponsor of today's event. The 2018 Football Manitoba Hall of Fame induction ceremonies will take place in August 2018. Nominations are being accepted now. Contact Football Manitoba for details on how to process a nomination for a coach, an athlete, a builder, or a team official. Again, nominations are being accepted, with further details to be released to the football community in a few short weeks. Kickoff by Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen, returned by Simmental Mustangs number 86, Riley Mickelson. Mickelson dragged out of bounds by Falcons number 50, Matthew Galuga. First and 10 for the Mustang offense, ball spotted at the Mustang 39. Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs, taking the ball. First man in on the stop for the Falcons, number 7, Ben Barham. And referee indicating the 3-minute warning. Football Manitoba would like to make you aware of some upcoming Football Manitoba events. Our winter break camps. Winter is coming soon. This script obviously was written a little while ago. Winter is coming soon, and so are the Football Manitoba Winter Tackle and Flag Development Camps, including the new 6-session flag football camp with mini tournaments for new and existing players. Register today as there are limited spots available. Visit www.footballmanitoba.com to register and for more details. Kyle Logan, quick strike going to number 1, Matthew Prescott. Big gain by Prescott. He's eventually caught from behind by Falcons number 45, Lucas Wood. It'll be first and goal for the Mustangs from the Falcons 6-yard line.
Timeout, St. Patel.
Timeout called by the Mustangs. and football fans, please keep your eyes open at halftime. We'll be doing a Football Manitoba t-shirt launch. Sevendale Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, with plenty of blocking assistance, drives his way into the end zone for the Mustang touchdown. Ball's on the tee through the uprights. Single point convert by Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown. Kick off by Simitol Mustangs, number 7, Owen Brown. Returned by Falcons, number 80, Carter Kutsan. First man in the stop for the Mustangs. Mustangs, number 1, Matthew Prescott. Pitch out to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsen. He's tripped up by Simitol Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Beloise. Hussar's pass intended for receiver number 87, Jaden Felix, incomplete. Cover provided by Mustangs number 12, Paul Bahiga. Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen's punt out of bounds at the Simitol Mustang 46. Again, football fans, as we approach halftime, please check out the championship weekend merchandise set up at the customer service area. Limited inventory is available, and you can purchase online and pick up at a later date. Mustang number two, Kyle Logan, complete to the crossing route to number five, Rael Ross, for a big first down. Tackle was made by Falcons number 36, Brett Early. Injured Falcons player coming off with the trainer. Looks like it's Falcons number 36, Brett Early. Ball going to Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. He's wrapped up at the line of scrimmage by Falcons number 50, Matthew Galuga. Ball carried by Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. First man on the tackle, Falcons number 12, Jacob Gardner. Trainers coming onto the field for an injured Falcons player. And football fans, would like to remind you again to direct your attention to our scoreboard ads for today, as Football Manitoba would like to thank our championship weekend sponsors. Special thanks to our gold level sponsors, which are Finish First Football and Prairie Mobile. Falcons number 57, Brighton Quiatuck, coming off the trainer. Ball carrier Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. He's tripped up by Falcons number 44, Calvin Nave Williams. 5 yard gain in the play, second down and five. Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs again taking the ball to the left. Tackle made by Falcons number 12, Jacob Gardner. Third down, 2 yards to go. Seminole Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs following his blocking to get the first down. That'll be first and goal for the Mustangs from the 5-yard line. And Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, staying on his feet, getting into the end zone for the Mustang touchdown. One after attempt broken up by the Falcons defense. There's a flag at the line of scrimmage. We'll see what the call is going to be.
Offside, Falcons number 5. It'll be a distance penalty. The count will be repeated.
Offside charge against the Falcons defense. Half the distance to the goal line. Convert attempt repeated. Flags again at the line of scrimmage.
Offside, Falcons number 5. The distance penalty, convert will be repeated.
Offside charge against the Falcons again. Half the distance to the goal line. Seminole Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, running it in for the 2-point convert. Again, football fans, keep your eyes open for our halftime. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can please direct your attention to our scoreboards. Our game day production crew has compiled a highlight reel for our first half of football. Kickoff by St. Vital Mustangs, number 7, Owen Brown. Returned by Falcons, number 80, Carter Kutzan. We've got a flag down the field. Tackle was made by St. Vital Mustangs, number 38, Gregory Zeaton.
Unnecessary roughness. St. Vital, number 38, is a 15-yard penalty. First down.
Falcons number 1, Ryan Hassar, under pressure. He's dragged down for a loss. Actually, he's dragged down by Mustangs number 25, Barrett Friesen. Pass ruled incomplete. Second down and 10. We have a signal on the field for Mustang ball. And referee confirming Mustang possession. The fumble recovery goes to Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Belois. Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs finds a hole, gets into the end zone for the Mustang touchdown. Single point convert following the touchdown put through the uprights by Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown. Ten-yard penalty for the excessive celebration will be applied to the kickoff. Woo-hoo!
Nothing it is. No. When I'm feeling the metal, woo-hoo.
kickoff by Mustangs number 7, Owen Brown, returned by Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsan. In on the tackle for the Mustangs, Mustangs number 26, Vincent Bilal. Ball carrier, Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsan. He's met by Mustangs number 44, Blaze Prince. Ryan Hassar complete to number 11, Reese Dirksen. That's good for a Falcons first down. Tackle made by Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs. Ball carrier Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsan. In on the stop for the San Antonio Mustangs number 52, Clayton Antibus. NSR looking for a receiver. He's caught by San Antonio Mustangs, number 99, Lucas Davidiak with the sack. Football fans, 50-50 ticket sellers are still making their way through the crowd. Our pot is looking at several hundred dollars at this point. Get your tickets. Draw will occur in the fourth quarter of this game. Punt return by San Antonio Mustangs number 21, Austin Heppenstall. He's dragged down to the turf by Falcons number 50, Matthew Galuga. Loose ball in the field, covered up by Falcons number 45, Lucas Wood. Following the turnover, Falcons offense will begin from the Mustang 33. And off up the middle, going to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsan. He's caught for a loss by Mustangs number 99, Lucas Davidiak. That'll be a loss of 2, second down at 12. Ryan Hassar complete on the pass out to number 80, Carter Kutzen. He's caught short of the first down marker by Simmental Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs. Third down and 7. Third down and 7. Hassar looking for receiver number 7, Ben Baharm. Pass incomplete. It'll be a turnover on downs. Mustangs offense will begin from their own 30-yard line. Football Manitoba would like to make you aware of some upcoming events for flag football registration. Are you between the ages of 7 and 17 and wanted to try football but didn't want to tackle? Or are you eager for more football throughout the year? Join Football Manitoba's Flag Football League. Registration opens early 2018. Kyle Logan complete on the quick strike out to Mustangs number 14, Riley Ho. That's good for Mustangs first down. Ho dragged down by Falcons number 45, Lucas Wood. Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs, taking the ball to the outside. He's caught for a loss by Falcons number 7, Ben Baharm. It'll be second down and 12. Kyle Logan looking for receiver number 80 for the Mustangs, Josh Appelt. Pass incomplete. Cover provided by Falcons number 45, Lucas Wood. Offside charge against the Simmental Mustangs offense. That penalty's declined. It'll be third down and 12. Mustangs mobilizing their punt unit into punt for the Mustangs. Number 7, Owen Brown. On Brown's punt, returned by Falcons number 11, Reese Dirksen. Tackle on the play made by Simmental Mustangs number 5, Riel Ross. Football fans, Finnish First Football is a proud supporter of Football Manitoba in today's championship game. Are you looking to keep your child active during the winter? Want them to be coached by current and former CFL players? If so, join the Manitoba Selects travel football team going to Saskatchewan this January 2018. Get started today for only $75 at finishfirstfootball.com. Don't be a Joe and go train with the pros, where hard work beats talent.
Contact the kicker. Falcons number 7. That's a 10-yard penalty. Repeat third down.
Ball carrier Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs, brought down short of the line of scrimmage. Following the turnover on downs, Falcons offense getting the ball at their own 54. Shovel pass going to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsan. He's tripped up by San Mateo Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Belois. Hassar looking for receiver number 2, Damian Jacobs, passing complete. Into the cover, San Mateo Mustangs, number 19, Yaron Merkin. Third down, 5 yards to go. Ryan Assar complete to receiver number 87, Jaden Felix. Felix quickly wrapped up by San Mateo Mustangs at number 22, Braden Stubbs. That's good for a Falcons first down. Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsen, bouncing the ball to the outside. He's tripped up by Mustangs number 12, Paul Bahiga. Ryan Hassar complete out to number 80, Carter Kutsen. Tackle made by San Mateo Mustangs, number 38, Gregory Zeaton. Third down, 1 yard to go. Ryan Assar calling his own number. We'll see where the spot's going to be. And referee indicating first down, Falcons. Ryan Hassar scrambling. He's caught by San Mateo Mustangs number 45, Nolan Fontaine Keith. And that'll be the end of our third quarter. Football Manitoba has a number of upcoming events. Our winter break camps are coming up. Football Manitoba Winter Tackle Flag and Development Camp, including the new six-session flag football camp with mini-tournaments for new and existing players. Register today as there are limited spots available. Visit www.footballmanitoba.com to register and for more details. Heavy Metal Design, proud supporter of Football Manitoba. For all your team rings, custom jewelry designs, and school jewelry needs. Because a champion doesn't settle for second best. Visit heavymetaldesign.com or call Corey at 204-992-9609. Proud supporter of the Midget Football League of Manitoba. Hassar looking for a receiver, number 88 for the Falcons, Darius Stranger, pass incomplete. Football Manitoba would like to thank all of our volunteers for today. We'd like to thank those volunteers for helping make Championship Weekend 2017 a huge success. Your help is greatly appreciated. Brian Hassar caught in the pocket. First man in on the tackle. Number 44 for the Mustangs, Blaze Prince. That'll be a turnover on downs. Looks like Mustangs offense will get the ball at their own 41. Referees conferring.
Yeah. Timer, please add 5 seconds to the clock. 5 seconds, please.
Samatol Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, the ball carrier. 3 yard gain in the play. First man in the tackle, Falcons, number 50, Matthew Galuga. Mustangs number 2, Kyle Logan, electing to keep the ball. He's dragged down by Falcons number 45, Lucas Wood. Third down, 3 yards to go. Mustangs mobilizing their punt unit. Football Manitoba is looking for 2018 Football Manitoba Hall of Fame inductees. The induction ceremonies will take place August 2018. Nominations are being accepted now. Contact Football Manitoba for details on how to process a nomination for a coach, athlete, builder, team, or team official. Owen Brown with the punt, returned by Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzen. And on the tackle for the Mustangs, number 28, Brendan Morasti. Flag downfield.
No yards, save a towel, 5-yard penalty. Illegal block, Falcons 10-yard penalty. First down.
Offsetting penalties, net result 5 yards going against the Falcons. It'll be first and 10 for the Falcons offense, starting out from their own 28. Ball carrier Falcons, number 80, Carter Kutzan. Going into traffic, he's met by Simitel Mustangs, number 52, Clayton Antimus. Gain of 1. Ryan Assar complete on the deep pass to number 80, Carter Kutzan. Kutzan tripped up by Simitel Mustangs, number 12, Paul Behiga. First down advancing the Falcons to the Mustang 40-yard line. Same players, different result. Hassar looking for receiver, Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzan, pass incomplete. Cover provided by Mustangs, number 12, Paul Behiga. Second down and 10 for the Falcons. Ryan Assar looking deep for number 80, Carter Kutzan, pass incomplete. Cover provided by Mustangs, number 19, Yaron Merkin. Third down and 10 for the Falcons. Football Manitoba would like to make you aware of our upcoming U16, U18 provincial tryouts. Do you want to take your game to the next level and represent your province on a national stage? Try out for Football Manitoba's U16 or U18 provincial teams. Visit www.footballmanitoba.com for more details. Ryan Assar taken down for a loss by Mustangs number 99, Lucas Davidiuk. That'll be a turnover on downs. Mustangs offense will get the ball at their own 46. Kyle Logan for the Mustangs looking downfield for receiver number 14, Riley Ho. Passing complete. Cover provided by Falcons number 25, Nolan Taves. Second down and 10 for the Mustangs. Braden Stubbs, the ball carrier, taking the ball up the middle. He's met by Falcons number 98, Liam Sobering. Third down, 8 yards to go. Mustangs mobilizing their punt unit onto the field. One Browns punt returned by Falcons number 80, Carter Cutsan. Cutsan taken out of bounds by Simmental Mustangs number 38, Gregory Zeaton. Football Manitoba would like to thank its supporters for today's event. Supporters being the Winnipeg Football Club, Old Dutch Foods, Elite Performance, Heavy Metal Design, Pinnacle Staffing Solutions, the Viscount Gort Hotel, this are completing the strike to Falcons number 5, Alex Grace, for a short gain. It'll be second down and 5. Hassar again looking for receiver number 5, Alex Grace, passing complete. Third down and 5. Reverse going to Falcons, number 80, Carter Kutzan. He's caught by Simmental Mustangs, number 38, Gregory Zeaton with the tackle. And referee indicating Mustangs possession. Following turnover on downs, Simmental Mustangs will field the ball from the Falcons' 53-yard line. Finish First Football, proud supporter of Football Manitoba. Are you looking to keep your child active during the winter? Want them to be coached by current and former CFL players? Join the Manitoba Selects travel football team going to Saskatchewan this January 2018. Get started today for only $75 at finishfirstfootball.com. Mustangs number 44, Blaze Prince, forging ahead through traffic. He's tripped up by Falcons number 43, Nicholas Pollock. 5-yard gain in the play, second down and 5. As Mustangs number 44, Blaze Prince again, the ball carrier. Mustangs facing third down in a little over 2. Timeout call by the Mustangs. Football Manitoba has an upcoming flag football registration. Are you between the ages of 7 and 17 and wanted to try football but didn't want to tackle? Or are you eager for more football throughout the year? Join Football Manitoba's Flag Football League. Registration opens early 2018. For more information on how to sign up, visit www.footballmanitoba.com. Mustang number two, Kyle Logan, complete to number one, Matthew Prescott, for a big first down. Prescott tripped up by Falcons number 12, Jacob Gardner. First and 10 for the Mustangs from the Falcons 15-yard line. Seventh-down Mustangs, number 44, Blaze Prince with the carry. And that'll be good for a Mustangs first down. It'll be first and goal for the Mustangs offense from the Falcons' 4-yard line. Mustangs, number 44, Blaze Prince, forging ahead for a short gain. Ladies and gentlemen, those of you that purchased 50-50 tickets, we sincerely thank you for supporting Football Manitoba and today's championship game event. If you want to get your tickets out, I will read out the winning number in just a moment. The pot for today is $355.
Sitting political passages from 9/11. The Lord's blessings leave me lyrically inclined. Shit, I ain't even got to try to shine.
Seminole Mustangs, number 22, Braden Stubbs, finding a hole, getting into the end zone for the Mustang. Touchdown. Seminole Mustangs, number 7, Owen Brown, puts it through the uprights for the single-point convert. And football fans, for 50-50, for $355, our winning ticket number, 441-270. Again, that winning ticket number, 441-270. If you have that ticket, you are $355 richer. You collect your winnings from the Football Manitoba table on the main concourse level. Owen Brown's kickoff returned by Falcons number 80, Carter Kutzan. Kutzan quickly wrapped up by St. Vital Mustangs number 38, Gregory Zeaton. Looks like we have a late flag on the play.
Unnecessary roughness. Falcons number 7, 15-yard penalty. First down, huh?
Following the penalty, ball spotted for the Falcons offense at their own 11. Lassar's pass nearly picked off by Simmental Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Belois. Hussar's pass intercepted by Simmental Mustangs number 86, Riley Mickelson. Mickelson knocked out of bounds by Falcons number 2, Damian Jacobs. And we have a flag on the play.
After the pass interception, objectionable conduct, Falcons, a 10-yard penalty, first down.
Handoff going to Mustangs, number 27, Alexander McDonald. He's caught at the line of scrimmage by Falcons, number 55, Luke Pankratz. Mustangs number 2, Kyle Logan, spending a little too long in the pocket. He's brought down, sack going to Falcons number 57, Brayton Quiatuck. Mustangs number 22, Braden Stubbs taking the ball. He's wrapped up by Falcons number 55, Luke Pankratz. Falcons number 9, Colin Monio in at quarterback, looking for receiver number 85, Matthew Taves. Pass incomplete, play broken up by Simmental Mustangs number 17, Riley Van Belois. Second down and 10 for the Falcons. Clock Colin Manio looking downfield for number 87, Jaden Felix. Pass knocked away by Mustangs. Number 12, Paul Behiga. And that'll bring up third down and 10 for the Falcons. Punt return by Simcoe Mustangs, number 21, Austin Heppenstall.
Low yards, Falcon, number 30, 15-yard penalty, first down. Timeout, Falcons.
And Mustangs number 2, Kyle Logan, takes the knee. Football Manitoba would like to thank its supporters for today's championship game. They are the Winnipeg Football Club, Old Dutch Foods, Elite Performance, Heavy Metal Design,
Time
Pinnacle
out.
Staffing Solutions,
Falcons.
The Viscount Gort Hotel for their continual partnership and support of amateur football in Manitoba. Football fans, Football Manitoba is selling championship weekend merchandise. Please check out the website at www.footballmanitoba.com for more information, or you could inquire at the Football Manitoba kiosk located on the main concourse level. Again, that's for championship weekend 2017 merchandise. Handoff going to Mustangs, number 28, Brendan Morasty, then looking downfield for receiver number one, Matthew Prescott. Passing complete. Turnover on downs. Mustangs offense will get another crack at it. Ball spotted. Falcons offense has the ball spotted at their own 37-yard line. Colin Manio pitching the ball back to Falcons number 80, Carter Kutsan. Pass downfield, intercepted by San Vito Mustangs number 86, Riley Mickelson. Long carry by Mustang, number 22, Braden Stubbs, tripped up by Falcons, number 40, Phoenix Lowen. Mustangs, number two, Kyle Logan, taking a knee. And Mustangs, number two, Kyle Logan, takes a knee again. That'll bring up third down and 10. 20 seconds remaining on the game clock. And Mustangs number two in victory formation, Kyle Logan takes a knee to end today's ball game. On behalf of Football Manitoba, we'd like to thank everyone for coming out, supporting our Midget Football League. We'd also welcome you to stay following today's game for our follow-up game, which is our Manitoba Major Junior Championship, which will be starting in approximately half an hour. Following the team handshakes, we'd like to ask the two teams to line up their respective 45-yard lines. Award presentation by Midget League Maggie Estro. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can draw your attention towards our scoreboards, our game day production staff has put together another highlight reel for today's game.
Show me that you don't. Now tell me, would you really ride for me?